kinds of things that I think about and would be committed to implementing, because this is well within our power. Our time holding accountable a president who is lawless and who has evidenced no respect for the oath of office that he has taken. He's a coward.